What's gonna happen to us?
Name's Nick. My friend Bob was bit. We did all we could to help him, but he started to turn and we had to abandon him. With his last human impulse, he blocked the door behind us. We have to get back inside. We can't stay out here in the street. It's certain death.
I'll do my best.
I'm not capable of killing a poor bugger. Bob's like a brother to me. So if it's gonna get done, it's gonna have to be you. See if you can go in through the roof and clear what's blocking the door.
What do we have here?
In the military, they taught us how to kill. But no one ever told us what to do when your best friend is the enemy. You want to help us out again? Something's been bothering me. There used to be an army base here. This is where I was stationed. But ever since this insanity started, I haven't seen a bloody uniform anywhere. I'm starting to wonder if the army has something to do with this. Wouldn't be the first time a bioweapon was accidentally unleashed.
Yes.
Right. Why wouldn't you be? Take this recorder and record everything you hear. There are two transmitting stations on Bannoy. One's on the prison island, so you can bloody forget that one. But the other one is somewhere in the jungle. It's a long shot, but you might as well give it a try. Let me know what you find out. Let's not take forever, right?
I need a runner. I need you to run to the nearest pharmacy and bring me this. I've written it down for you. Make sure this is what you're getting. It should be in the pharmacy's refrigerator. Got it?
I'm in.
Good. Go. Well?
Any news?
can't hurt to look. What do we have here?
Good, excellent. Now let me get back to work.
Maybe there's something useful.
Any news?
Let's open this up.
Oh.
Maybe there's something in here.
Hey, someone has to take care of this. Wasting a lot of water.
Rushmore!